We're interested in how the immune system decides how it can recognize and respond to infections such as viruses and bacteria, while also preventing us from developing diseases such as allergic asthma. We study the signals that determine both the response of the immune system to clear bacteria, but also how to turn it off so we can prevent diseases such as allergic asthma.